years old, my dad got transferred to Lucknow. And that particular day, we were going to Hazratganj to meet his lawyer. And I was standing out, and this man came along. He said that my dad has met with an accident. I went along with him. When my dad came out, he could not find me. He panicked. He started talking to a lot of people to see where I was. That particular day, I was missing for 12 to 14 hours.
15 children go missing in India every hour. Unlike Shashank Singh, 40% of them are never found, often forced into the murky world of child trafficking.
I was saved by this stranger I don't know much about. So I wanted to expand this innate ability of human beings to help each other to a scale where millions are helping out each other.
Driven by the mission to combat child trafficking, Shashank and his partner Meera came up with Helping Faceless, a mobile app that uses face recognition to unite missing children with their parents. The app lets you, the user, help in matching photos of lost kids and contribute to the mission.
You upload a photograph of a vulnerable child, we match it, then come up with a similarity index. We help the child to go back to the family, which is a big thing.
With an estimated 1,35,000 children believed to be trafficked in India every year, Helping Faceless is not just bringing us together for a cause, it's also demonstrating how technology can enable us to fight back.